How are you getting M&M's all under you anyway if you're eating them?